guys, welcome back to another week of Origami Tuesdays
with
Chris and Lauren.
I'm Chris.
And I'm Lauren.
Well, Lauren, I don't know if you've noticed, but we've had a bit of an upgrade to
set. How good does this look?
The producers of the show decided that we could increase our budget. So
because we've just been doing so well.
We have actually over 70 views on the first one.
Whoa!
That's a statistic.
Whoa!
So yeah.
That's unbelievable. I think we could do better though.
No,
I think
we can increase. Because I mean, the Jaywalk Camp videos have a few more views than that, so. Today we're making a book for, what's the topic?
It's mental health this week.
Mental health. So we have our instructions, as always, from origamimake.org. So Lauren, let's get started.
Alright.
What do we need?
So, first off, we both have been upgraded to coloured paper today. And it's been pre-cut into squares.
Wow, real origami paper.
Budget.
Man, thanks, Jim. Alright, first step, it says, apply a diagonal mountain fold.
Mountain fold.
Okay, so the coloured side.
Fold it diagonally. Make sure those corners align.
It's
the number one rule when it comes to
origami. Okay, then unfold, it says. Step two is to...
Go the other way.
Do the same thing,
but the other way, so you'll end up having two lines that look like a cross.
Not really a book yet, alright.
No.
Next.
We're getting there. We're laying down the foundations.
Buffering. Okay, here we go.
We're going straight across now because we're making a star.
What?
Yeah, I'm just making these words up as I'm going along. But the lines will look like a star.
Oh, we're making like an asterisk.
Yeah, that's
the asterisk. We've kind of dressed up a bit more today, haven't we?
I know we have.
This week's video.
We've gone all that. Week three, we've put on a show.
Imagine what week six is going to be like. Then, unfold. Then.
And then I think you can guess what's coming next, guys. We're going down.
We're going vertical. No.
No. That's horizontal.
Is it? No. It says.
Well, the line will be horizontal.
Vertical.
But I think that you are going.
Then unfold again. That was step three. Step four. No, I'm out. Alright.
That sounds like me.
Mountain fold again.
No, we've got this, we've got this.
In half, vertically.
So I think what we've got to do here is we're going to fold this in like that to the middle. Am I right?
Yep.
I
think so.
The end of the paper has to meet the halfway line and then you have that down. And then you do the exact same to the other side. So we've got that one.
Other side.
Now we're going to go this side. I can't do it unless it's flat down on the page.
Yeah, I'm trying.
On the table. It's even harder when you don't know what you're doing.
So apparently this is called a gatefold and you can see how that would make sense because it's kind of like two doors.
Okay, I have the imagination for that.
Yeah, great. Unfold both of those.
Okay.
And now we still have a square, just with more lines on it.
It's starting to look a little bit messy, I'm not going to lie to you, Chris.
Now, we did practice this over a week ago.
Not that that's going to help me at all.
We struggled quite a bit. We're not very well practiced. Okay, step five.
I think we're just going straight down, aren't we?
Hang on. Apply the vertical gatefold of the step four and then unfold. Okay guys, we're back. Our recording was cut off, but we're up to step seven. As you can see. Step seven. Prepare to turn the paper over. So
don't do it yet. Just get ready. To prepare. This is mental health week.
Step eight. is to turn the paper
around. Okay, I'm...
We are up to step 9. It says apply the horizontal valley fold. No, we did that.
Yep. This is getting tricky now. Yeah.
Do you
remember? I do remember. So this is where having patterned down your folds comes in handy because we've got the one here.
Okay, so what it wants us to do in step 9 is to go over those diagonal folds.
Keeping that right down. Put that in front of you. And yeah, just redo the X's.
Do the X's, please. And thank you.
I'll tell you what, Chris. This paper is real nice.
It is nice. Where'd you get it from?
Can't tell you that.
Okay, so it says prepare to shrink the origami book model.
And if that sounds scary, that's because it is.
This way. So let's go ahead and not just prepare to do that, but actually do it. I want you to turn your paper over and fold the bottom half.
So one side looks like that, and the other side looks like that.
Yeah, you turn it back over again. And now we're going to shrink.
So, if you do that having done your X fold, if you kind of move your hands towards each other, you'll notice that this middle bit is just folding in on itself. That's essentially what they mean by shrink. So,
you want
the top one and this bottom one.
The bottom one to come up.
It's kind of hard, it's a little bit tricky. I think this is one of the trickiest ones.
Just show you that in slow motion. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
So that's what it's doing. Okay.
Just pat that down. I think. When in doubt, just pat it down. And the back, just for reference, looks like that.
Now, Lauren, this is the part.
This is the hardest part. Yeah. You thought shrinking was hard.
Prepare to rotate the upper parts of the origami book by 90 degrees in two reverse directions. So you have the two green squares. Pull them 90 degrees this way.
I struggle.
I do too, and it kind of, you just have to keep doing it until it feels right.
Recipe.
You want the white bits to come up. You've got the two green bits. And you want white bits. Okay. That's what it's doing.
Every time I go to do it, I get confused as to where I'm up.
But then it happens and you're like, oh, it
yeah,
worked.
And then you can't go back.
How it happened. Let's just go ahead and do that.
Just
wait
hope
for
the best. It's just a mess. Like this. Oh.
Yeah,
oh,
I think it's helped. Oh, get your finger.
Oh, I did it. I hope that's right, because if not,
yep.
I don't know.
That's
I'm
perfect.
Go back.
That's right. That's correct. Alright.
Go team!
And press it all down.
All of it.
That's actually
get that anger out.
Pretty much it.
Get all that anger out in your
folding.
That's
actually the
book. Sit it out. Look at that.
A little bit of green over here.
Ooh, yeah.
Your mind might be blank like this book, but you're gonna fill it with good things or bad things, like with your mind.
Yep.
There you have it, there's a book.
That's a book. I'm actually very impressed.
Hopefully that worked for you too. If it did, take a picture and post it. Hashtag
it.
JWalkTransform.
That's the one.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks,
this has
guys.
Been Origami Tuesdays with Chris and Lauren.
We'll see you next week.